Mr. Fraser, there was a reporting last week that said that federal staffers were warning, I don't know whether you were there 2 years ago or not, I don't think you were, that, yep. that the immigration was outpacing housing, and that the Minister of State knew what was happening and continued anyway. Can you just reflect on that?
I don't think anybody needs a briefing note to understand that having more people in a housing market impacts the housing market.